I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face, the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up, because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.